my channel. So today we're gonna do the sister tag, and before we get started, I want to say that I know I've used this shirt for 3 of my videos, but I recorded them all on the same day. So yeah. So what we're gonna do is I'll be asking the questions, and then we're all gonna put our input, just because it's like 4 of us, and that's gonna be a super long video if we all like, and if we all ask the same question and like answer for each one of us. So we're just all gonna put our input. Okay, so the first question is, who's the oldest? Oh wait, we didn't say who, they didn't like tell you guys who they were, so.
I'm Angie and I'm 18.
I'm Karina, I'm 16.
I'm Lulu and I'm 26.
And I'm 23, so who's the oldest? She's the oldest.
Yep.
She's 26. What do you like and dislike about your siblings? I like that she's super sweet, and then she pays for everything. She spoils us, seriously, like, not even joking. Like, every time she has money, she'll pay for anything that we want.
I'm left with anything, but I don't care.
Yeah, especially if it's, like, food. Like, she'll literally...
I love to eat.
Yeah. What we like about her, this little young one right here, is that she's really funny. What I dislike is that, seriously, she's so shy around the camera, it makes me so mad.
Really? That's what you dislike about her?
When you're perfect, you're perfect. Why are you
so done with you and...
No.
I'm shy.
Well, I get the lazy and she gets the perfect.
Okay.
When you're the youngest.
Well, I don't know.
Okay, so what I dislike about Mary's... Okay, when she's in our house, she could leave anything anywhere.
Okay, so what we hate about you, oh my gosh, you guys, she is mean.
She's
mean. If there's a mean one, it's her.
She's a beast.
It's her.
She's like, seriously, like, she'll tell you straight up, like, fuck.
She's blunt.
I'd rather say straight up than not.
Yeah, she's literally straight up.
Yeah, she'd rather say it straight up.
But I'm nice to everyone. Like, I'm a friendly
person. But she is a sweet person, yeah. She's pretty sweet. I
defend all of them.
Don't get her mad. She almost beat me up like the other day. Seriously.
No, I defend everybody when they're all getting in trouble against my mom. I defend all of them and I end up getting more in trouble.
And then, wait, we still got two. What we like about Marisol? Well, she's kind of like me. She's funny.
She's my ride.
That's great.
Hit her up. She's easy to get along with.
What I don't like about her is the way she eats.
Oh my god, she's a buffalo wild.
No, I eat so much. And one time, I tried to do what she did, eating. Goddamn, I couldn't handle it. I can't.
Wait, what do you mean?
What are you talking
like,
about?
She eats like a little freaking
we're talking
bird.
About
like so. I know. That's what I'm
saying. I like a bird? Should we pick up the hot Cheetos? I'll finish the bite.
Should we bring the brownies?
Yeah.
Another thing I like about Marisol, I like how she does her makeup. She's always doing my makeup for any man. She did my formal, she did my prom, she did my
15. She's 19.
What else have you done? When I go out, sometimes she'll do my makeup.
Okay, the next question is, what do you and your siblings have in common? We all
share the passion for makeup.
We all pretty much have a really big passion for makeup.
Clothes.
Yeah, shoes. And clothes and shoes. Like, we love going out and shopping. Seriously, like...
If one buys it, we all get the same thing. We never share. That's the thing about us.
And we all
don't share, huh?
We don't share.
We don't like
to
share.
We all have our own thing.
We don't share. What we like is food. But it hits me.
We love food.
Love
food.
We love wings. We're like wing sisters.
Yeah.
Buffalo Wild Wings on Thursday nights.
Mm-hmm.
Artichoke
dip. And Starbucks.
Starbucks.
Seriously, Starbucks every day.
Music.
No, your music's weird, Lulu.
Oh wait, she does that whole rave, like.
She does that.
No.
Rave and then meditating.
I like banda, I like corridos.
Okay, I don't like that.
Okay, let's minus the music because she does love a lot of country and I'm just like so over it. But yeah, and then she like them two do listen to a lot of Spanish. I do too, but not as much as they do.
I listen to Spanish and country. That's my
favorite. Like I like country, but not every single time that I get in the car. I prefer Pandora.
No, but I know the songs to every song. That's the thing, though.
Yeah.
Every song to every song. Okay.
every lyric.
Each other in one word.
Stupid, dumb, ugly, beautiful.
Oh, okay. All right.
Well, I think you just described yourself in three ways. Beautiful one.
Okay, what is the one word?
Okay.
I think Marisol's serious.
Lazy, independent.
Lazy? What is this? Oh my god.
No, no, let's just put it this way. Sleepy yes. All the time.
Sleepy.
Angry?
No,
angry!
No, perfectionist. Not happy.
Perfectionist.
I think that's hers. Yeah.
Probably because you have a baby.
I'm dedicated.
Dedicated?
To what?
To my... No.
To education.
To education? Okay.
No. And that just drives me. I want education in my life. Okay. I'm educated.
What about you? Funny.
Yeah, she's funny.
Wanna be
me
funny.
And you laugh a lot when you're a good time.
Well, you don't think nothing's funny because...
I
you're
get
so you don't know she doesn't go along with sarcasm.
No, but she gets it and she sometimes goes along with it, but she literally just stares at us like she's so serious like, yeah, like when
does it make
I
you
like,
laugh?
Yeah,
you
like she's just she tries to like, she, yeah, you can't make her laugh, and then when she tries to like be funny, but she's like so serious, it's like was that really like were you trying to be rude or were you trying to be funny? Like I don't get it. What else? Favorite inside joke. We all have the same exact inside joke.
It's
butthole shrivels.
Well, we said butthole shriveling, and she said
butthole
shivels. What did she say?
Shivels.
Shrivels.
Oh, we say shrivels. We say your butthole shriveling, but you say your butthole shivers.
Shivers.
Which makes no sense. But
she's just trying to say the same word.
we all
pretty much say it. It's like. We always say it like over everything, like
it's just an inside joke that we have.
Yeah, like if you do something dumb or like if something
or if hurts you, don't get your way.
Oh yeah, like if you get your feelings hurt, you don't get your way. Like
your
I don't know problems. Anything. Like even if my mom is just like getting one of us in trouble, or like when your butthole's troubling, like for everything, it's just funny. Even if it's just like a certain little comment that someone will say, like we'll be like your butthole's troubling, like we just start laughing.
Like if let's say. There's she runs like she goes to Mac and item's not there and I'm like, oh, your butthole's shriveling.
Yep, that's pretty good.
Oh, there's not the food I like. Oh, her butthole's shriveling.
Yeah. Okay, so and what's the other one? Post and show an earliest photo of you and your siblings. I don't think we've taken one together.
What does that mean? Like a recent one?
Yeah, like a most recent all together. Let me see. All of us together? Damn. When,
that's hard.
Graduation? No.
Graduation, yeah.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. We did.
I graduated, guys.
Yeah, she just graduated this year. And it was in her graduation, which is just happened like a month ago.
June 4th.
Yeah. Okay, so let's go to the next question. Do people ever get you mixed up?
Yes.
Especially when we used to work at the mall together right here, they used to always be like, don't you work at the other place? Like, because there used to be like a smoothie coffee place. That's where she worked, and I worked at the clothing store. And they would always ask me, like, didn't you work, or weren't you working over there? Like, when we would work at the same shift. And they always say me and her look alike, like, the most, I guess, me and this little one right here.
You keep calling me this little one.
The little girl. And then they always say she looks like us too. So, but they say that you look more like me. Why do we all look a lot like, you guys all look like me?
You were born in Mexico.
So I was born in Mexico? Thanks. Okay. What is something that annoys you about one another?
Didn't we just
how they eat their food.
How?
Oh, I'm gonna take 20 years and I'm gonna cut this chicken right here.
Oh, we have my God.
We have braces.
God. Never go eat with them.
When she says I'll be there in 5 minutes and then make it like
20
minutes.
Oh my God, that's so true.
That's you. I hate that so bad.
I always do that. I always say like I'll be there in 5 minutes and it takes me like 45 minutes.
How she always locks her room door. all the
Okay,
what about me?
Hey, you're always sleeping.
You're always sleeping.
Always sleeping.
Always in your room.
Sometimes we don't even know that she's at home. Like, sometimes I go to my mom's and I think she's working while she's been sleeping the whole time I've been
here. And then she'll be there and we're like all in the kitchen and then she'll just come out and we're like, whoa, you're
like, the
you're
food's here? Ready and she smells it. So she comes out and she like literally just
sits on me. She will come out, she will eat and she'll go to back to her room and stay there for hours.
Yeah.
It's not that I was thinking, I'm just on my phone watching Netflix. That's it, movies.
Well, we can't hear her, so we think she's sleeping. What is it like being being sisters with a YouTube girl?
I go out and a lot of my friends are like, oh, I seen your sister in this video. Yeah. Or we just get asked a lot about her and her videos. Makeup. And
can she do my makeup?
Yeah. Because she freelances.
I freelance, so that's probably more of why they ask. My YouTube isn't that big yet, so whoever I have on YouTube is more like locally. So yeah, that's why they get questions and stuff. Do you ever argue? Do we ever argue?
No,
we never argue. We were just arguing the whole video.
Well, no, like me and you.
They're like little. They're like little arguments.
We never argue. I argue with her sometimes, and then with her, I argue a lot.
Me and her argue the most.
Yeah, I argue with her.
We have argued.
We don't really argue. I mean, just here and there.
We argue, but it's like nothing big. It's not a big deal.
Dumb stuff.
Yeah, it's really, really dumb. Honestly, like there's nothing to it.
It's honest, like just siblings.
Because we love each other, we just fight for the dumbest
stuff. Yeah, siblings. Siblings all argue anyways.
We usually just all get along and go.
When we were younger, we would argue a lot. Yeah. At the age we are now, we just literally we never argue. Yeah. It's random and it'll be done like.
Second we get after. Over it.
Yeah, really, really quick. Ditch the dirt.
I know. What does that mean? When you were young, Marcel would sneak out all the time.
What about you?
Fuck
that one. Well, then I don't know how to ditch the dirt on these two.
I'm thinking.
Okay, we'll just ditch the dirt on her. She's sneak out.
Yeah. Jesus. Oh, the time where this is funny. Like, I thought this was funny. Yeah, like, okay, I have a family now. Like, honestly, that's not me. But it was funny. Like, when I was in high school and I snuck out on prom night, I was like, you know, I thought it was good and everything. I snuck out and then I got home like, you know, before my parents, you know, found out I was gone and everything. Like, everything was fine. But then the next, like, it was obviously the weekend and the Monday after we had school and we went to school together. She was a senior. I was a sophomore. I mean, senior and junior. It was not my prom, but I went to prom my junior year. And the next day, she had class with like two guys that, two of her friends that were at that party, and they were like, oh, why didn't you go to that party that your sister went to? And my sister, she was like, my sister didn't go out. We got home together at the same time. You know, we went to bed and everything. And I guess he told her, like, no, I could have sworn I saw her at the party. And she kept saying, like, no, she was not there. And then, like, all of a sudden, I guess she, like, figured out that I had snuck out. And she asked me, and I was like, no, I didn't. Like, why would you say that? And she's like, well, these people told me, like, that you did. And I was like, dang it, they did see me there, so I couldn't lie anymore. But yeah. Okay, guess each other's favorite singer.
Yours, I would guess Cheekies.
Yes.
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
Mine's
LeBron. Oh,
you just said it.
Okay,
go.
I think yours. It's hard. It's hard because she likes a lot though.
Fetty Trap.
What?
Just because I listened to one song from there.
Brad Paisley.
No. Wouldn't be like Luke Bryan.
We should have guessed each other's favorite Pandora station.
Blake Shelton.
True.
Okay, yeah.
Favorite Pandora. It's not gonna work. I have a lot.
You choose one. Okay, we're changing it to favorite Pandora station. Okay, yours would probably be
Sunday Night Slow Jams.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, yours would probably be
Corridos. No, not Corridos. Dang it. It has to be something with the Spanish station.
Yeah, I know it has to be Spanish.
Let's just guess.
That's the R.
Oh, Roberto Tapia. No.
It's R and then Mexican.
regional Mexican?
I know.
Regional Mexican. Okay. Yours is country for sure.
Today's country. Yeah.
Today's country. Yours is the
meditation.
Trap music. Rave.
Trap music.
Selena Gomez.
What
do you listen to? Listen to a lot.
Your favorite? You don't have a favorite? What was your most recent Pandora station that you listened to?
I have no idea what Lulu listens to.
What station is that? El Commander.
So hers is El Commander.
Yeah. I'm a lot into those slow jams, those back then songs. Who takes longer to get ready?
Marisol.
Of course. I know.
I
already know it.
She waits to the last minute. Yeah, you take. What you do is you wait till the last minute to get ready, which isn't taking long, it's being not organized. Her, you can give her an hour and 30 minutes. I said, okay, we gotta leave like an hour and 30 minutes. I gave her that time to get ready. We stood here for like 3 hours and I was like, she's still not done. And I was like, she still has to do her hair. I was like, oh my God. She takes forever.
I do take
forever.
Heels or flats?
Flats. Wedges. That wasn't an option. Heels.
Yeah, we're both heels and they're both flats, right?
I can't dance.
Not wedges. I don't have a choice.
Oh yeah, wedges.
Can't well, if it was between heels. Wedges and heels, then it'd be wedges, but like heels or flats. Like, would you rather be comfortable or like with heels?
Flats are kind of wedges, right? Flats, because flat wedges
no,
are flats.
No, flats are flats.
Oh.
Go.
Favorite animal? Puppies, but I don't want to own anything because I'm not into that right
puppies.
Now.
I like elephants.
I like turtles.
I like miniature dogs.
If your house is burning down and your entire family was okay, was sure to be okay, what would you save and why? I would definitely save my makeup in my closet, but dang, I don't even think there's a way possible.
What would I save?
You would save
food.
No.
You would save food.
You would save like all your like hygiene, dental, face stuff. I swear to God, that's what you would save.
I would save my quince stuff, my dress and my photos.
You would save.
You would probably save food.
You would probably save food.
I'm not gonna lie.
If you had a bag of hot Cheetos next to you, you would take it.
You would take it.
Yeah, definitely. Full sisters, yes, we're all full sisters. Comedy, horror, or chick flick?
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A.
I want some Chick-fil-A.
I want some right now.
Okay, but
I hate horror movies. I cannot watch them.
Yeah, she can't.
She can't.
There's no way. If she hears, even if it's just not even a scary movie, if there's a sound that's kind of creeping her out, she will run
She's
back
done.
To her room.
She's done. She says, I hate you for making me watch this. You're mean. And...
I can't sleep at night, so I have to knock on one of their doors and just sleep with them.
Yeah. BlackBerry iPhone. Definitely iPhone. Favorite movie? I don't know.
I don't have a favorite movie, but
I have one. Mine's Footloose.
Footloose.
The new one.
What about you?
I have a lot of favorite movies.
You always watch movies. You guys.
I'm always
mad. I do that.
No, it's these two.
I can never get on Netflix because they're always watching movies.
I like Little Netflix. Kids.
No, I like Netflix TV shows.
Yeah, she likes Disney Channel movies.
I like.
And she's the oldest.
Yeah. Okay, but favorite movie right now is Whiplash. You guys know that.
Yeah,
favorite movie right now would have to be the Divergent series.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
I watched it yesterday for the first time.
What about favorite show? Vampire Diaries.
Teen Wolf.
Yeah.
That one's bomb too.
And we all like Pretty Little Liars.
We all like Vampire Diaries.
Teen Wolf, Vampire Diaries.
Teen Wolf, Pretty Little Liars.
We all are Pretty Little Liars. That's our Tuesday night. We're gonna stay there and watch it.
But apparently this Tuesday they didn't want to play it, so I mean.
Technically.
We're not dying to find out who A is.
Well, yeah, we're not dying
but
to
But I'm pretty sure it's Marisol.
It is me though, like secretly, like yeah.
Secretly Marisol.
Yeah.
Secretly she was born Charlie.
But we're low-key gonna sue them, so don't say that. Don't ever tell them that.
For not playing it on Tuesday.
Yeah, that's not good if you guys tell them that. Like, we're not trying for nobody to know that we're gonna sue them. Come on. Okay. What's something weird that you eat? She eats, like, seriously, she's the weirdest thing ever. Like, she will just be cooking up a storm and, like, come out with the weirdest thing ever. But sometimes it's really good.
But sometimes it's really bad. She will probably like add a brownie with like an egg and add some bacon, and she'll be like, dude, this is so good. And you're just like,
best breakfast ever. Like, I replace pancakes with brownies, and this is so good. Like, she's crazy. Like, she will eat seriously like the weirdest things ever.
I don't have anything weird.
I'm really picky.
She's a really picky eater.
What's weird that you eat?
Something weird that I eat?
Hey, but sometimes I make stuff weird and you guys like it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes like, she brings the weirdest things out.
I don't really try their food because I'm really picky.
We already know. She don't.
The weirdest thing that I eat though, have I done something weird that you guys been like, oh, why are you eating that?
Yeah, Lunchables.
Oh, I can eat Lunchables.
That's not weird though. That's not something
to me. It's disgusting.
Lulu, you're like hurting everyone's buttholes right now.
Your buttholes are shivering.
Their buttholes are shivering.
Shivering, you see, she says it different.
I can't do that.
I don't eat anything weird. I'm pretty. Oh, what I think is weird. I think she eats it like that too. Egg with ketchup. I think that's weird.
Oh, I love egg and ketchup.
I don't.
Do you guys have anything matching? Yeah, we pretty much get a lot of things that match. Like
our sandals.
Yeah. Sandals, clothes, shirts, makeup. I ever since TV show.
Do you want to
ask a question, maybe? You want to ask?
No, you gotta stop.
You just killed us. I'm sorry, OMI, for her ruining your song.
That's my favorite singer. That's song. My favorite song at the moment.
Yeah.
And it's not OMI, it's OMI.
Oh, I thought it was an abbreviation.
Let's ask each other questions.
It's all in capitals. I thought it was an
abbreviation.
Marcel?
Yes?
What color are your toes right now?
My toes are definitely dark purple.
Mine are white.
Mine are coral.
What's the last text from your boyfriend?
I don't have one.
I do.
Well, if you asked her this, what's your last message from your boyfriend?
Apparently, we're the only taken ones.
You owe payment towards your bank card today, baby. Yeah, I know I did. So, like, that was my last text.
Hold up.
Let
me find mine. Look, she's going up. She's hella lying.
Guys,
it says,
do you guys want that? Do it.
Do it.
It says, do it.
Not even
like
do
Nike,
it.
Like Nike, just do it.
Just do it.
Just do it.
What about your boyfriend?
What's your last text?
It doesn't exist. From my group message?
Yeah.
She's so lame, huh?
She messages all day long.
Her friends.
It says what?
With the last message. What's your last text message?
My friend.
I sell furniture, but I don't have a store anymore.
That's interesting.
That's great.
That makes me wonder, like, what the conversation
like, what was.
What
was that conversation about?
Furniture, and I know my friend sells furniture.
Oh, we did, I don't know how many questions, because I wasn't counting, because I was just going back and forth. But, that was the end of this video. I hope you guys like it. If you guys like it, please give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up.
But, you got it, dude.
No. If you guys want to watch more videos, we do. I also do vlogs with them sometimes.
With them, not.
She doesn't ever, like, she's either at work or sleeping, so what do you expect?
What are you supposed to do?
It's basically us three that hang out the most.
The only reason she'll come, like, to most places to get out of her bed is if you say we're going to go eating.
Yeah. If we're going to go eat, she's going to be there.
If not,
then no. She shouldn't be there. But there will be vlogs or some, I don't know, something. Or if you guys have any suggestions of what we should make together. If you guys want to watch us together again.
Yeah.
Just let us know. I mean, let me know. And I'll try to do it as fast as I could.
And she'll force us.
I'll force them. Okay, guys.
Like today.
Yeah. Subscribe.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.